Hello everyone, I'm Vedansh Kapadia, again with a new video, 8 iPhone photography tips. Camera shortcut. Slide your lock screen to the right to open camera shortcut. Burst mode. Hold the photo button to click a burst photo. Volume button snap. Click the up or down volume button to click a photo or video. Auto lock focus and exposure. Hold a spot on your viewfinder to auto lock focus and exposure. Grid. Open settings. Go to camera settings. Switch on or off the grid option. I recommend to switch it on to take better photos. Video quality. Open settings. Go to camera settings. Go to record video. Choose the video quality you want. I recommend 4K at 30fps to record good quality videos. Slow motion video quality. Open settings. Go to camera settings. Go to record slow-mo. Choose the slow motion video quality you want. I recommend 1080p HD at 120fps to record good quality slow motion videos. Photo and video formats. Open settings. Go to camera settings. Go to formats. Choose the photo and video formats you want. I recommend most compatible JPEG 8.264, which captures photos and videos in good quality and also saves iPhone and iCloud storage. Thank you for watching my video. Please like my videos and subscribe my channel.